Assalamualaikum, Doctor.
Waalaikumsalam, Nurse. What is it necessary?
Introduce a doctor. I am a nurse Febri. I was in charge of treating Mr. Budi, patients who had just arrived.
Tell me about your patient.
My patient is a 30-year-old man. He has severe pain in his back. The pain is continuous, but lying down makes it better. Jogging makes it worse. He has taken herbal remedies at home, but they have had no effect.
Did you ask him about his other symptoms?
No. Which follow-up questions should I ask, Doc?
When you see the patient again, you need to check the following symptoms.
Which is the best method for taking the patient's temperature, Doc?
I suggest you use a digital thermometer. It's more accurate and less dangerous than a glass thermometer. Your patient is an adult, so it will be fine to take the temperature from the mouth. A normal temperature is 37.2 Celsius for an adult. So if his temperature is 37.8 degrees Celsius or higher, it's likely the patient has a fever.
Can the patient take something to relieve the pain before his next appointment?
For now, I'll write a prescription for 500 mg of paracetamol. The patient will need to take one 500 mg tablet every 4-6 hours for 2 days. If the patient has a fever, this should also help bring the temperature back to normal.
Should I check if he is allergic to any medicine, doctor?
No, this will be checked by the pharmacist when the patient collects the medication.
When will the patient meet with you, doctor?
Ask the patient to make another appointment at reception. I can then check whether the paracetamol has been effective in helping to relieve the pain and whether the back pain is related to any other problems.